Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of IntelliJ IDEA, that is IntelliJ IDEA version 2024.3 on Windows operating system. And after that, I'm also going to show you how you can easily run a simple Hello World Java program with the help of IntelliJ IDEA. So do watch the video till the end. I can guarantee if you watch the video till the end, you'll be successfully able to install IntelliJ IDEA and you can start working on your Java assignments. And if you still face any issues in middle, you can always ask me on our comment sessions, and I'm also on Instagram now, so you can also ask me over there as well. I'll definitely going to help you. So now to install IntelliJ IDEA, you need to first simply go to favorite browser and then you need to search over here IntelliJ IDEA download and hit enter. So that's going to show you this www.jetbrains.com as a first search result. So to click on this download IntelliJ IDEA, and it's going to redirect to the official site of jetbrains.com. So this link for IntelliJ IDEA I'm going to provide right in our description. So you can directly use that link from our description. You can land over here. Once you are here, you will see that the latest version at the time of making of this video is version 2024.3. Alright, and it is released on 12th November 2024. Right, so it's time to install the latest version. So this is the ultimate version, so it is a paid one. You can see we have only 30-day free trial, and after that you need to purchase the software, or else what you can do is you can install the community one, which is completely free. So just scroll down to community edition and then it click on the download button, and immediately we'll see that our file gets rightly started downloading IntelliJ IDEA community version 2024.3. All right. Since I have already downloaded it, so I'll cancel this. I'll minimize my browser. I'll go to my download directory, and here you can see that the same file, version 2024.3 of IntelliJ IDEA Community Edition, is rightly downloaded over here. And the file size is 650 MB. Alright, so to install, just simply double click on the exe, and it's going to ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes, and there you go. Welcome to IntelliJ IDEA Community Edition Setup. So our installation wizard for IntelliJ IDEA is rightly open. So let's first minimize our download directory, and here just simply click on next. So this is where our IntelliJ IDEA is going to be installed. So on our program files within JetBrains folder, it's going to create another folder called IntelliJ IDEA Community, then the version name, which is 2024.3. So everything is fine. Only thing that you need to check is this available space and required space. So currently I have good amount of space available on C drive, so 2.6 gigabyte of space is what it's required. So just verify and just simply click on next. So that's going to show you this installation options. So here you will see there are various checkboxes, so we need to select it one by one. So we want to create desktop shortcut, so I had to select that. We also want to select this open folder as project. So if there is any folder lying and that's a Java folder, so just right clicking on that, it should be showing another option called open folder as project. So by clicking that option, that folder will be opened on IntelliJ IDEA. So that's why you want to check this option. Next is what language that you want to work on IntelliJ IDEA. So I want to work on Java, so I'm going to select that. If you are into Gradle, Groovy or Kotlin, then you should select all these different options. Since in this video I'm going to use only Java, so I'm going to select only Java. And this is the most important option, so you need to select this add bin folder to path. So it will require to restart your system. I'm going to show you at what point you need to restart. So for the time being, just select this and click on next. So it's going to create a JetBrains folder, which is totally fine on our start menu folder. Everything is fine. Just simply click on install, and immediately we'll see that our shortcut gets created and our installation process is rightly began. So it's going to take some time, a couple of minutes maybe. So by the time it gets installed, I'll request you please to consider subscribing our Geeky Syntax channel. Here also regularly I'm posting a lot of coding related videos. So I'll be highly motivated if you like and subscribe this channel, and along with Geeky Script vlogging channel. So here, let's wait for a couple of minutes. So we'll come back, and now you can clearly see that it is telling completing IntelliJ IDEA setup community edition, and here it is asking whether you'd like to reboot your system now or you'd like to manually reboot later. I always recommend you to reboot your system. So select this radio button of reboot now, and then just simply click on finish to reboot your system. So after rebooting your system, I'll begin come back to this video. So welcome back. So after successfully rebooting your system, you'll begin land it over to the desktop, and you'll see the shortcut of IntelliJ IDEA Community Edition. So just simply double click on it to launch our IntelliJ IDEA, and you can see that our IntelliJ IDEA is rightly started launching. Here it is asking whether you'd like to share some of the anonymous data to improve, you know, their product. You can always do that. It's totally your choice. For now, I'll just simply click on don't send. And it's going to start launching our IntelliJ IDEA. So welcome to IntelliJ IDEA. So let's first maximize it, and here just simply click on new project. So a new project window is rightly open. Here you can see all these different languages, like what type of project that you'd like to create: Java, Kotlin, Groovy, or it will be just a, you know, a blank empty project, or you'd also like to use this Maven archetype or Java FX, or create a project on Spring Boot and all. So that also you can do. All right, so in this video I'm going to keep it simple. I'll just only select Java, and I'm going to name this in project as Hello World, right? And everything I'm going to keep it default. So it's going to also download the latest version of Java, which is 23.0.1, along with this IntelliJ IDEA. So you need to select this one and just simply click on create. So what it's going to do is it's going to also install Java JDK along with your IntelliJ IDEA. All right, so you can see it is installing Oracle JDK 23.0.1, right? So that is what it is doing. You need to have active internet connection for that as well. So, you know, let's wait for some time over here. So we'll come back. And now you can clearly see that our Java JDK is rightly installed, our indexing is also done, so everything is fine. Just simply maximize it. So you can see that our Hello World project is also open. So within src folder we have a file called main.java, and that file is also opened over here, and it also contains a sample code. So here is our main class, and we have our main method, which is public static void main string args, and within that we are just simply printing hello and welcome, and after that we are also printing a number series from 1 to 5. All right, so that is what we are doing over here. So you know, everything is fine. Just simply click on the run button, and immediately you will see that it's rightly started building our project. So once when it gets successfully built, it's going to show you the output over console. So hello and welcome is rightly shown on our output, along with our number series from 1 to 5. That is I equal to 1, I equal to 2, 3, 4, 5 is rightly shown over here. So here is our loop, and that is what it is printing. And if you want to, you know, start working on your assignments, so all you need to do is you need to select, you know, from line 13 till basically over here, just hit a delete button, and you can start working on your project over here. All right, so in this way, install latest version of IntelliJ IDEA on Windows operating system. I request you please to also subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel, along with Geeky Script blogging channel. That's going to really motivate me to make more and more this kind of videos. So that is basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.